said something, I shook my head then. You got worried, I was so sad then. Asked for what I thought of it, so I said, I don't agree with you. Things took quite a turn, you left the room then. I was not so sure what to assume then. Our friendship, it ended because I said, I don't agree with you. I don't understand how you can just be so ignorant, man. You just threw out something that you didn't mean to say. I try to understand where you come from, but you hide behind your phone just from any conversation that won't go your way. 2, 3. And I know it's not your intention, but I'm just kind of offended. I know your words are protected, but that was kind of offensive. You say you're woke and you get it, but bullshit's all that I'm spending. And now I'm getting high-headed, cause that was hella offensive. And you know it. And you know it, yeah. And you know it. And you know it, yeah. And you know it. And you know it, yeah. And you know it. And you know it, yeah. Tell me what you think about the election. Talk about how Donny Boy is a blessing. Boy, oh boy, you really got me stressing. No, I don't agree with you. Tell me what you think about the climate. You won't save a tree, just wanna climb it. You don't think the Amazon is dying. I don't agree. Fuck Trump! I don't understand how you can just be so ignorant, man. You just threw out something that you didn't mean to say. I try to understand where you come from, but you start to change the tone and become some better scene that throws a fit at anything I say today. And I know it's not your intention, but I'm just kind of offended. I know your words are protected, but that was kind of offensive. You say you're woke and you get it, but bullshit's all that I'm selling. And now I'm getting hot-headed, cause that was hella offensive. And you know it. And you know it, yeah. And you know it.
Talk about it, I don't wanna. 1, 2, 3.
And I know.